You how to use Audio Maker from the Read&Write toolbar. First thing you're going to do is you're going to highlight the words that you want to be read in an audio file. Then you're going to go up here to your Read&Write toolbar and select the button for Audio Maker. Processing. Then it'll pop up to be saved. Wherever you choose to save it now, it needs to end up in your Google Drive. So whether you have to upload it or if you have the files on your computer, save it to your Google Drive. Then you're going to click off here and click Insert Audio. See, it pulls up your Google Drive. When you do that, sometimes you have recents, you could have it in your drive, or what you want to do is click the file that you want to add, give it a second, and then this little icon will show up. You can click that icon and put it wherever you want it. Then you and your student can then hit play, and it will play the audio file. This is also useful for those students that may not know how to use Read&Write, as this is embedded into your slide deck and is not attached to Read&Write after this point.